just a random member of a multiverse of different worlds, then it is incomprehensibly more probable that we should be observing a much different universe.
I'm not going to do that.